back today, and the best part was his little friend.